Hey guys, welcome to our channel Tech Touch, the channel to keep you in touch with the trendy world. For more interesting videos about latest technologies, please do subscribe to our channel and activate the bell icon. Enjoy watching Tech Touch. Hey guys, I'm here back with another video that makes your job very easier. Imagine you want to make your friend happy with your wishes on the occasion of his birthday. You want to convey your wishes or greetings at night 12 o'clock and you're not sure if you'll be awake or you'll be slept. And you need an arrangement, you need a digital assistant, like you need an app which acts as your assistant that sends your birthday message on behalf of you. It is all about scheduling your activity, scheduling your messages. And I'm here introducing you a beautiful app that does everything for you. It's Squadit. Let's get started with Squadit. Initially, you have to create an account or you can either sign in with Facebook. I'm choosing to sign in with Facebook. Now I'm signed in. It displays our Facebook profile pic here. Here we read options, call, SMS, email, Facebook, WhatsApp. These are all the things that we can make schedule. I'm choosing to send a message on WhatsApp. Here we need to select the contact to whom we want to send a message. I want to send a message to my friend Rishikesh. Okay. And here I type my message. Happy birthday, my friend. And using this option, I can schedule my message. Date is taken by default and now I'm setting the time. 11:04. Okay. Using this option, we can choose if we want to repeat sending the same message again and again during some intervals of time. This is an important option, notify me before sending. When this option is enabled, Squadit notifies you before sending a message. A notification pops up to confirm if you still want to send a message. If you disable it, even without notifying you, Squadit sends a message on behalf of you. After scheduling your message, click on Schedule. Here you see a downward arrow. When you click on it, you can see the list of all your schedules. Yeah, this is all I have for you, friends. Same is a procedure that we can do with every other option that is here. We can schedule any message or any call or any email. Whatever desired time. This is really an awesome app to schedule our messages. This really helps us a lot when we think we might be busy or when we think we might forget to send a message or we might forget to make a call someone. This really helps us. Squadit, you can download it from Play Store. The link for downloading this app is given in description. This is all that I have for you today. Thank you for watching. If you like to watch videos like this, then make sure you leave a like on the video and subscribe to our channel for more videos.